Hi, you doing, ladies and gentlemen? My name is SpectreWarren, and welcome to the very first installment of Life is Strange. Now, this is a neat little kind of choose-your-own-adventure book type of game. It's a, it's where you, every decision you make, everything you decide to say, has a consequence later down the road. Now, I've only played a couple of games that are like that, which have been Mass Effect, all three of them, and I played episode one of The Walking Dead, which they're actually both games that I would like to play on this channel. So if you'd like to see those sooner rather than later, let me know about it down in the comments. So we play as Max I forgot her last name. It's been a while since I've seen the trailer, but she's a high school or a college girl that finds out she has a special gift. So let's get into this. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features players' choice. The consequences of all your game actions and decisions will impact the past, present, and future. It's on the water.
Holy shit. So surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro.
Hey, none of that.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller.
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
I don't know. Looks pretty good to me.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, it's bullshit. Shh. Keep that to yourself.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
I don't know that she liked to put stickers and draw in your notebook? What are they supposed to think? There seems to be some unnecessary self-loathing of this character.
Seriously though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school.
This artist chose to capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence. She had a brilliant eye. So she could have taken another approach.
Shh.
I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Wasn't it like something, it had to do with the Greeks, they put some kind of weird chemical on bronze and then in a dark room it'd blast or something like that? I don't know. Apparently neither do we, so you asking me?
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Hey, piss off.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius. You can find out all about him in your textbook, or even online. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
All right.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
No, she does not. Equipment.
Damn, they have carbon fiber tripods here. The ball head even has a pan lock. God, I'm such a photo nerd.
Eh. It's always good to be passionate about something. You need to be calling yourself a nerd.
That was amazing when Mr. Jefferson took a class picture the first week. Even though I didn't want to be in the picture at all, it was fairly fucking cool to watch him at work framing us. I love seeing Mr. Jefferson's awesome photos on these magazine covers. That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures. I could pump out a whole gallery show with that thing. When I don't suck. Someday.
Jeez.
Looks like somebody was already working on this.
Cool.
Cool.
Can we draw a mustache? No? All right, fine. I'll leave it alone. How's it going, Kate? Somebody, what does the paper ball say?
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this.
Ooh.
Purge.
Dear Kate, we love your porn video. XOXO Blackwell Cad. Oh, Academy. Jeez. Kate, what have you been doing in your spare time?
Hi, Kate.
Oh. Hi, Max.
Don't hide behind that Christian symbol. You seem quiet today.
Just thinking too much.
Victoria's already won. Wanna grab a cup of tea.
I hear that. Wanna go grab a cup of tea and bitch about life?
Thanks, but not today. I have to go over homework.
No worries. Let's hang later.
Sure.
Yeah, eagle friend. What's this? Look at it.
Huh. This might make a cool shot.
Rochelle, right? Rachel, Amber, heart forever. Use?
I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Who, the kiss ass?
Even her school books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old?
Yeah. And how come
laughed.
The teacher didn't do nothing? Speaking of you, what up, teach?
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I gotta?
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Yeah. With wise words. Television.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
Yeah, documentaries.
Here's the poster for the contest. Mr. Jefferson really expects me to enter. Why? I don't know if I'm ready for my 15 minutes of infamy.
An everyday... Are you an everyday hero?
I want to be an everyday hero. And of course you're ready for your 15 minutes of infamy. You know, it's just 15 minutes.
Cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I'm not paying $100.
You always
welcome
look
to the real world.
Just cute?
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture. I feel like you have because Max wants everybody to see how she plays it so sharp.
I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
This looks like a high school, but in the trailers it showed dorm rooms.
She's so fucking shy.
Is it maybe like a boarding school? Don't text and drive. Melissa, Evan, I know what it is.
To all of you,
Stella!
American girls, it's sad to imagine a world without you.
Hey, guys, don't, no, none of, what are you doing?
Girls, like
leave the guy alone, Logan. Leave Daniel alone. And you piss off. Don't push me. Guys, how about you leave me alone?
I hate bully jockstraps like Logan. And he's a Vortex Club member.
Vortex Club.
Poor Daniel. He's so nice. I wish I could beat the shit out of Logan.
And do it. Do it! Ah, Logan, fuck you! Fine. Leave it be. Gun-free zone.
American girls.
It looks like she's been gone for months.
Rachel Amber. Hey, Rachel Amber from the sketched in stuff. Heart forever.
With shiny smiles and plastic buddies.
PDA, wash your hands there, Buster Brown. Hey! Stop the bullying! Did you hear that back there? You guys, no touch people in the face. How you doing, Hayden?
empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
Rachel Amber is... Why? She's missing! Turlet. I hate Vort. Victoria Chase. Illuminati.
This poster must drive people to have sex.
Abstinence makes the heart grow fonder. You can still love and learn without sex. Time is on your side. So, common sense, use it. So is common sense, use it. Kate twerks for God. Jeez! What did Kate do? And then... I didn't even bother putting up abstinence posters in my school.
I'm good to flow. Thanks.
I went to, I won't say where I went, but, yeah.
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you.
Nice.
I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy?
Probably.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What do you mean? Unnecessary self-loathing. Self-loathing.
Butterfly. When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that.
And lets in a butterfly.
Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
I want to know who draws all over this place. Hey Pally, you're in the wrong room. Try next door.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just... count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No! Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
As he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us in...
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color...
Now Kate is being hassled again.
Hey, what did I say about that?
And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now.
Shit!
Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
Captured the human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, anybody? I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Diane. Can I actually reverse time?
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
I did. did.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white? Anybody?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her
images. Keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and
still the same stupid picture.
She saw humanity as torture.
So everything seems the same as before.
Frankly, it's bullshit. Shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you.
My pencil case is still in the same place.
I'll capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me.
Take the selfie again?
Isn't that too easy? Too obvious? What if Arbus chose to capture people at the height? I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this.
Of course, as you all know, the
photo
portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation
was
the first
to use
images for selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for...
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The Jerry something process. Oh, she doesn't remember, apparently. If we say I feel sick, he'll probably... let us go better than it would be if we just said,
I gotta use the bathroom.
I'm sorry. I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max. But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Now, Max, since you've captured our...
The Daguerrean process.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everyone. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
All right, but we gotta waste the same amount of time, right? Because if you don't just show up...
There's no time to fuck around here.
What about Kate?
Nice answer, Max. Are you okay? You look pale.
Kate, did we talk at all today?
This is the first time. What's wrong?
I'm sorry, I'm just dripping. Too much stress.
I know the feeling.
I wish we didn't. I do have to go, but we can talk later if you want.
I'll see how I feel. Thanks, Max.
Yeah. Goodbye, Kate.
I had my moment in the camera.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I ain't avoiding.
I'm not avoiding, just...
Biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Cool. We have to do this?
I had my moment in the camera eye, and everybody should have that chance.
I only want to share whatever gifts I have.
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
Never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Yeah. Time to be an everyday hero.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please.
Quickly.
I can't tell anybody.
Quickly.
They'll think I'm crazy.
Quickly. Guys, seriously, can we...
You remember that it's payday?
Yeah.
I know you didn't forget. Stop bullying. Did you not hear that? Watch those hands.
What's that got to do with anything?
Because if you send me a picture, I won't be bored.
You suck.
If you send me a picture, I won't be bored. That's for sure.
Okay, Max. Retrace every step. I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Fire alarm.
Come on, put that thing down!
Tell me what to do!
Wowzer, it's... I need a hammer to break it open!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Ah, crap.
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
I still got the...
Missed your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Yeah.
No way!
Boom!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Another shitty day.
Every day is a shitty day when you bring a gun to school. Jeez.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak out.
You could freak out and just reverse time. Then you wouldn't freak out, but no one would see you freak out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to.
Relax,
your face is
mustache.
Covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy.
I would
or
if
you
you'd step
something.
Back.
Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Boom. Listen to George Foreman. Thanks, buddy. I will do as you say.
Hold on, Max. Come back here.
Of course. Why would a advisor come out and then not have
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Did you not just see me with mustache? He was grilling me too. Why do you have to? Oh. Either report Nathan or hide the truth. Now, in a real-life situation, if you see somebody in the bathroom with a gun, the best thing to do is to tell the, you know, the principal or whatever. But this is a video game, number one. And number two, I don't know, putting together the pieces from the conversation that the blue-haired girl and Mr. Nathan had, and then this guy, I don't know, the principal and the security guard seem like douchebags, and that guy says he's rich. rich people in video games tend to have a lot more bite-you-in-the-butt kind of powers. Well, hey, we have time control, right? So if we don't like something, we can just go back and do it. The other thing, you know.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
class.
Just
tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough.
What toot?
Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class.
No.
Please.
Yeah, fine. No, I don't want to rewind it. Screw you, George Foreman. I don't know. If I've only been here for 3 weeks, and then you don't have anything on me. Prick. Jeez. Ugh. I hate it when authority figures just push that line because they know they can get something out of you. Just because you're a little bit intimidated. You're supposed to be a little intimidated by him. Ugh. Alright, I heard that there's a lot of stuff to interact around here, so it's best to talk to as many people as you can. Another missing poster. Missing persons poster.
Rachel Amber. She looks so hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her.
There's a lot of those around here. Hi, Miss Grant. How you doing?
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
No.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Madsen, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym,
mustache.
Dorm rooms, etc.
Dorm rooms.
Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
I had security cameras in my school, but I wouldn't put them in dorm rooms.
That's crazy. I get why schools should be on high alert these days, but cameras in the dorm rooms.
It's a slippery slope, and it's up to you and your classmates to stand up here. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage. From the Native Americans who founded this land, to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
Native Americans, Blackwell is that old, You sure do know a lot, Ms. Grant.
You know a lot about Blackwell for being the science teacher.
Science is history, Max. And I have a secret wish to teach local lore and legends. There's a lot of unique facts about this you might really enjoy discovering. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
There's one way to get somebody to sign a petition. Sign this, or I'll give you a whole bunch of homework.
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
This action will have consequences, but I don't care. YOLO. Press tab. Warren? Me? That doesn't look like me. Hello? Question mark. Meet you in the lot, looking cool. See ya. My camera will be ready. See you shortly. I hope so. Hello? Jeez, man! Do you want to meet for coffee after school, please? Make sure to check out on the drive. Hey, Max, let's bust some shit up. Wait, don't ignore this message. Max, can you... Jeez, man! You couldn't look any more desperate if you tried!
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
You say anything? No, but you sure look like you're tripping balls. You alright? I can see the universe. Yeah, okay. You have fun. Yep, you know, tell me when you find your mind's eye or whatever. Stella! How you doing, girl?
Hey there, Stella.
Hey, I know you. You're the new quiet girl in Jefferson's class. Isn't he incredible?
Apparently you don't know me because you don't know my name. Stella. Yeah, sure.
I think so. We're lucky to have such a famous teacher. And I actually love his work.
Me too. His New York urban stuff is great, but I'm glad he came back to his Oregon roots. Screw the East Coast elite. It must piss off those pretentious galleries that Mark Jefferson is teaching photography to us Blackwell Hicks. Plus, he is pretty hot for an older guy. If Victoria wasn't all over him, I would definitely make a move.
You're a high schooler, hun. But sure.
Now that you mention it, he doesn't respond to Victoria's flirting. That means he has good taste.
You have a lot to learn here at Blackwell. Rachel Amber absolutely had sex with him. Well, I heard that from a good source.
You knew Rachel?
So, you knew Rachel?
Not really. I saw her hanging with the other cool kids like Victoria. Not my kind of clique. But I heard insane stories about Rachel.
Okay, just gonna end it there? Great. Nice talking to you. This is a great picture. It's like a fat Nixon. Can I talk to you? What's up, buddy? Daniel? Daniel! How was the beating, bud? Did you survive?
What's up, Daniel?
Oh, hi, Max. Could I, ask you a question?
Shoot.
Would you mind letting me sketch you? I do put my sketches on Facebook, though.
Sure.
I'd be honored, Daniel. Makes me feel like a muse.
Funny you should say that. I was just thinking about my real muse. Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber. You knew her?
You knew her?
No, but once she asked me to draw her portrait. Oh, she was a natural.
Hard to avoid her posters.
Hard to avoid her posters all over campus.
Kills me to see her sweet face used as a crime photo. She had a good heart.
What happened to her?
So what happened to her? There's gotta be a story.
She just stopped coming to class. Some people said she ran away. Some say she jumped off a cliff. I just hope she's okay.
All right, let's go.
Okay, why don't you start drawing me? Even though I must be a step down from Rachel.
No way! You're a good substitute, Muse. Oh, that's a good posture.
Pushing back hair that doesn't move.
Good. Good.
Best portrait ever.
Plus two self-confidence. This action will have consequences. So, you know what? There can only be good coming from that. Hey, skater guys. Justin, what's up, homie?
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to thrash?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Bring it.
What's your first move gonna be?
Tray flip.
Jump?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
Oh, hey. I know skate moves.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come.
Still a nose slide.
I came to nose slide. But I'd love to see somebody do a tray flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Nah. I just can't skate worth shit.
Aw, oh, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
A jump. I used to be able to ollie. I was trying to learn how to do a tray flip, then my instructor broke my board. Plus, I just kind of lost interest. Do a tray flip for me.
Go for a tray flip.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Ooh, that action. Nice puberty stuff. Nice. Nice. You got wrecked, man. We could take his photo. Nice butt shot. That is great. I'm glad I talked to you guys. You got any more to say?
Hey, I'm stoked to see those photos framed and shit. You never really escaped Betty, though.
I used to be.
I used to be, but I'm into my camera now.
I can tell. We need more girls out here. Rachel, Amber, and her punk friend used to skate with us.
You knew Rachel?
You knew Rachel?
She used to chill with us sometimes. But one day, she just vanished. I hope she's living the dream somewhere. If anybody hurt her, we'll get a skate posse and take them out with our boards.
Yeah. When did Victoria even come up?
You ever hang out with Victoria?
Fuck that. I'd rather rollerblade than hang out with snobs like her.
And her punk friend?
Who was Rachel's punk friend?
I can't remember her name. She was hot. Tats, blue hair, hardcore. She stopped hanging out with us after Rachel disappeared. Ran away.
You mean like the girl in the bathroom?
Let's chill later, Justin.
Anytime you want to take some action shots, we're here for you, Max.
Cool. All right. Can I steal this bike? No? Coins.
This is a great image. All those rippling green coins. I hope everybody got their wish.
Well, you take a picture. Sit.
This day has been so insane. Everything is happening too fast. And none of it makes any sense. These visions, this power. I keep expecting to wake up one more time. But if this is a dream, then I'm not asleep. Which means somehow I did rewind time. So there has to be a reason. And I have to find out why.
Okay, reflection. Can my dad be okay? You guys are retarded. Please go ahead and kill me. Please find me a BF for prom. What? I just want to graduate! Exclamation, exclamation. Why does everybody write on everything here? Jesus, it's like living with my sister at five again. Hey, Brooke. Hey, Hayden. How you doing? You hating, Hayden? You better not.
Hey, Hayden.
There she is, the retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell, especially when one represents the Vortex Club. Not to boast.
But you did. Vortex Club.
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? Seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in. And it doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say so.
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night. Then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
With the Vortex Club.
You mean hang with a Vortex Club? That sounds like a setup to a horrible prank.
Chillax, paranoia girl. We're not that desperate for fun. We know how to do that on our own.
It seems weird to think about partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast. Smart, not bitchy like, you know.
Rachel.
So you knew Rachel Amber?
I knew she liked to party. Fun to be around. Oh yeah, and she was hot.
Ah, Did Victoria like Rachel?
Did Victoria like Rachel? She seems like the jealous type.
Don't think you know Victoria so well. She respected Rachel, even if she didn't act like it.
What? That statement sounds so stupid, dude. Rachel was in the Vortex Club.
Rachel was actually a member of the Vortex Club?
No. Rachel was like her own club. She was actually too cool for us. And I'll deny I ever said that.
Now Rachel got around. She's a cool person. She hung out with Daniel, the artist guy, hangs out with skaters, and the girl who yells at rich people with guns. What happened to her?
What do you think happened to her?
Whatever happens to people who disappear without a trace.
Thanks, bro. You are just a bundle of knowledge. What about Nathan Prescott?
Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid. He's all right and a fun guy to hang with. Fuck the haters.
He's pretty unstable.
He seems genuinely unstable to me.
Nate has his extreme moments, but don't we all?
Not with a gun.
I don't know yet, Hayden.
All right, I'm gonna catch you later, big guy.
Let's talk later, Hayden.
Bye, Max. No. I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
You have to get your chemical on and study. I don't know anybody. I've never known anybody to be able to focus while their chemical was on, rather. Hey, Brooke. How you doing, girl?
Hi, Brooke.
Having
Let
fun
me
days
guess.
With a book?
You want to fly my drone?
What's a drone? Yeah, I'll fly your drone.
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A reason for you to
weapon,
be a bitch?
Right?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
Wow, Warren didn't say anything about you being such an ass. Screw you, I'm gonna search in your stuff.
What a complicated name for such a tiny drone.
Technology bits usually do have complicated names. Now am I smart enough for you?
Hi, Brooke.
It looks like a high-fly drone.
That looks like a high-fly drone. Model B400 EVO. Now that's a nice piece of tech.
You're full of surprises.
Yeah.
Why would you know that?
I love aerial photography. Drones are perfect for that, especially those with great range. It's a new era of images.
Most impressive, Max. Warren said you were multifaceted. Here, give the drone a whirl around campus.
I have a feeling we're gonna break it. Hey, Teach. Oh, okay, cool. Hit it with your board. What's up, Justin? All right, that's enough. All right, I think that might be everybody. Hey, you skinny jeans, get back here. Talk to you. No? I'm fine. Daniel? Acid trip? Well, you guys. Hey, pal. What's she doing?
Clever. Hello?
Max, I don't feel like talking.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, sorry. I won't bother you.
Yeah, I will.
Let's talk later, okay, Max?
Okay. What's up, Evan? I know an Evan.
Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max.
Worthy?
You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous fallen soldier?
I know this. It's a Robert, but there's two Roberts on here. Robert Dinosaur, Robert Kappa. He had a Greek letter sounding name. And since the only thing that comes to mind is Alpha Kappa Psi, I'm gonna go with Robert Kappa.
Robert Kappa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
Woo!
That's why I'm here.
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio? It's not a privilege I grant to many.
Oh,
I'd be honored,
oh,
sir.
What do you got, Evan? Wow, fascinating. I'm bored to tears. Gotta go. It was nice talking to you last two guys. You were just a bundle of entertainment.
Come on, Logan, bring it, brah.
Yeah, bruh.
Yeah!
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Peace, Smokey. Gotta make sure we look at everything, though.
The Prescott dormitory? Good lord, Nathan's family owns my dorm?
Good thing we didn't say anything. I wanna see that tiki. I mean, totem. And not get hit in the head.
No.
Warren told me that totem is named Tobanga for a reason nobody knows.
Topango. Hey, Kate.
Hi, Kate.
Hey, Max.
Sweet.
You look down.
You look down. You okay?
I'm kind of over humanity today. Sorry to be a drama queen.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind. I'm sorry.
Got it. See you later. Hey, buddy. Samuel?
Howdy, Samuel.
Well, hello there.
Nice, bro.
What's with the posters? With these posters?
What's up with these Rachel Amber posters?
Only she would know that, right?
I guess. It just makes the campus look sad.
You can't color over that sunlight.
What? You knew Rachel? Nice. Question mark?
You knew Rachel?
How can you know a prism? You just stare in awe. Now I have to go paint windows.
What?
Bruh!
What was she like?
What was she like? She must have been popular.
Even sunlight can cast shadows. Rachel did both at once, you know. She was like a battery. Positive and negative.
What happened?
What do you think happened to her?
Best not to dwell on the past. Samuel looks forward, like a clock.
Samuel, my friend, you speak in riddles, and although that's annoying, I like you.
See you later, Samuel.
And watch your step around here, Max. After I sweep, I paint.
Right. Oh, fantastic.
Dude.
Hey, Victoria.
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
Shut up.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
I could take a shit on you.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
Oh, dude.
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie? Yeah.
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Okay, she's a bitch, but that was kind of funny. Go fuck your selfie. All right. Hey, ooh. I see the pattern. It's gonna be with paint, isn't it?
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Sprinklers?
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Yeah. Sorry, Sam. Whoa, that was weird.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water. Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Now, do we get to mess with Paint Bucket?
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
No.
Could have swore that paint bucket was gonna be used for something.
Hey, do you understand English? Get lost.
There we go.
I can't grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Okay. I told you. Nothing was happening.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Yeah. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
Yes, so move your ass
please.
Before I dry.
I'm a sucker.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Nice, bro.
What you got now, prick?
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Oh, so soon? Oh, the best thing would be to make fun of her, but long term, especially in situations like this, it's always good to be the nice person, and it'll hopefully pay off in the long run.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
And if not, we can always rewind time.
It was.
No.
But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. No. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
He's one of my heroes.
Nice.
Thanks, Max. I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me. You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria. I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
See, more writing. Who writes everywhere?
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her.
No.
Better get to my room before I find Warren.
You know, it never apologize for being nice. Besides, new friends. Taylor is a slave?
Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation?
Run,
truly pathetic.
Run faster. Remdom, Redom. Oh, that's murder backwards.
Room 217? No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Isn't that like a movie where the hotel room 217? There's a board. There's a slate. Stomp 'em, Bigfoots. Look at that. What a poster.
Nice atmospheric shot. Needs dusting.
Why don't you run your hand across it then?
Hallow's Eve party.
Missing person. Another thing. Yeah! Exclamation. Will bang for Jesus. Poop. Ha ha ha. We can draw too. What will we put? Peace, love, power to the... I don't know where that's from. Fum. It's a word. Poster. Board. Blah, blah, blah. There's our room. Can we draw?
How sad. I didn't write anything.
It's not
I
too late.
I have nothing to say.
There's a marker right there. You could just give yourself a peace sign. One-eyed bear. A sweet guitar.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
There's a wall. Flash drive. Flash drive.
Instant film is so damn hard to find and expensive now.
Hi, honey. Your principal sent me an email saying he's concerned about your attitude and behavior, that you're not fitting in well and hiding under the dorm. I know that you had a hard time anyway, blah, 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 or growing up now. Well, it changed the world. Camera, please call me as soon as you can. Miss you. Love, Mom. She's a nice mom.
But I can't help it. I'm analog, not digital.
Plant. Hi, plant. Oh, we need to water you.
You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
Growing a panda? This will have consequences? What? That I'll get fresh oranges? There's a photo in that plant. What happens if we just look at it?
I haven't forgotten you, little Lisa. Yet.
Lisa the orange tree. In the DVDs.
One day I'll organize my film collection.
Or films.
One day I'll get an actual HDTV.
Sticky note.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Hey girl, I borrowed your drive so I can watch some flicks while I study. If you need it back, just track me down in my room. XOXOD. Alright.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Okay, let's go see Dana after we snoop around in your room for a little bit.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot.
Well, why don't you just call her now? We got call her, right? There's Dad, Kate, Mom, Warren. No? Okay.
The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall.
Hello, Bear.
Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever. Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
To Max, or whom it may concern. The cinematic setter, blah blah, lash, blah blah, collection, blah blah, greatest care for blah 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 blah, cannibal holocaust, peace, Warren G. He's got a thing for you, girl.
I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. And slipped in a $200 gift certificate. She sure knows how to make a sad birthday happy.
Well, why was it a sad birthday?
It's hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
Happy birthday, McDean. Da, 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 da. Special day. We miss you. Proud of you, mother and father. Okay, I think we've seen enough. Let's go.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
More drama. Great.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Dana, this is so stupid.
Hey,
Answer
Juliet.
What?
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're
you
cool.
You are ridiculous.
What did she do?
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
Why everybody
That's
so
why
mean
I'm talking to
me?
To you now.
What's my last name?
Are you one of the Olsen twins?
Juliet. Juliet Olsen.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Oh no, if there was only a way I could...
Hey, Juliet.
Oh yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
Would she do that?
Would Dana do that?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Okay.
Answer you.
Go on an adventure to Victoria's room. Hey, conveniently placed directly across from my room. Be the change you wish to see, Mahatma Gandhi.
Oh, Victoria, give me a fucking break.
We've got to make this quick. Who knows when she'll be back. We did cover in paint, and this is where she would get her clothes. See? Clothes. Can we mess with them? Can we put paint on them?
Dior? Givenchy? You could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe.
Wait, did that say... Yes! Let's do it.
Let's play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here. And this one there. A pattern is emerging. That's mean, but she earned it.
Yep.
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria.
missing persons poster? Why does she have one?
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure.
She's missing. That's mean. All right, we're looking for an email, right? So let's go to an email, the computer.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo and for this nice shot.
Is this like a mixture between YouTube and Facebook? She's got 870 friends and 1,126 subscribers.
Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
So sad to inform you that I totally punked Juliet and Dana just now. I had to do is mention Juliet sexed from Dana's ex. dumbass believed exactly blah 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 Zach for me anyway. Oh, some catty ass shit right there. All right, let's get it and get out of here.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Okay, what?
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Recognized an academy most charming and influential groups. The Vortex Club started in the 1980s. Edited population yuppies. Forums and edited data. Imagine the computer, blah, blah, explosion, blah, 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 Vortex Club, blah, 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 whatever. Bear photos. No one will ever know I was here. Except for maybe the pictures, but. Dun, 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 dun. Here's the email.
Juliet, read this. Of course.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free.
Like a bird.
Thank
in a
you.
Cage.
Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Awesome. Yay.
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Okay. She's right there.
This is both sad and pathetic.
Dana, I'm such a... Dana, I suck at writing, but I thought I should write this so you might not hate my dumb as... That's supposed to be two S's. Dumbass forever. I know I act like a tough jock around everybody, but even... Heart, but I never had to act around you. I'm not that kind of man you deserve. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I pussed out. If you need any money, let me know. XO Logan. What? We have time powers. Who cares? Could be nosy for a minute. What's this say?
Max, that's mine. Thank you. You're not helpful. You're just nosy. Aww. I think you better go.
I'm sorry. I was curious.
Nice, Max. Curiosity, you hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again.
Curiosity gets the
cat's
head.
But I could rewind and make it up to her.
Hey, there's a flash drive.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Okay, first off, it's not yours. It's that Warren guy's. And secondly... It is really good that that impression was done in your head. Because somebody would have
said. I better make
up.
Sure everything is still in there. I think Warren forgot to hide the Party Buster folder. Not that I would open it, no matter how tempting. I have my self-respect.
I don't. Let's open it. Weird science homework. Warren G's incredible film library. Greatest TV shows ever. Muzak randoms. Not downloaded. The Party Buster. Unholy obscenities. And Max. It's got a folder with us in it. Okay. Hi, Dana.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
I heard a rumor about you, girl. Where Julia gets a rage on. This one's underlined.
Dana, I'm not trying to be nosy, but I heard a rumor about you.
What? Who told you I was pregnant?
I said rumor.
Nobody important. They just acted like it was bullshit. I just wanted you to know.
It's like a goddamn reality show around here. Can you keep a secret, Max?
Nope. Of course.
Of course.
I was pregnant. Was.
Oh. What about the other?
Deadbeat Dad? You can catch him on the 40-yard line this Friday. And it's not Zachary.
Miss Logan, that was the note. Who then?
Who then? And you don't have to tell me.
Yeah.
In fact, you better not.
I like your spirit, Max. Anyway, you better get that flash drive so Warren has an excuse to bug you.
Alright, gotta go. Gotta go fast. Sent me another text. Camera, da-da-da-da. It's in mine forever. Love this parking lot. I can count on all the cars. Text the longer I take. On my way. Bye.
This shit.
Whoa, hey.
Ow!
Well, that wasn't nice.
Damn, I better rewind.
Hey, sir. That was not very. Zach, I think there's somebody who's looking for you.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
I'm not here to interview. I'm here to kick your ass! Fine. I'll rewind so she doesn't get hit in the face. Poor Alyssa.
Ouch, poor Alyssa. That'll leave a bruise.
Faster. Oh, too hard. Okay. Now, Warren, right? Mouse.
Fuck this shit.
Oh, no.
Ow!
Shit. Give me shit. Shit. This shit. 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 This shit.
Okay, seriously. All right, Warren, there we go.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Jeez.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
This action will have consequences. Yeah, Alyssa won't be hurt.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
Thank you. No problem.
No problem. You have quick reflexes.
Years of mad dodging skills. Bullies never change.
That's why you're better off.
They're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
More new friends! Look at all them birds. Hey, birds. Okay. Stuff.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
If we take a photo, couldn't we, like, use that against him another time? But if we intervene, that could help our relationship with poor little Kate. We're time travel, let's just try both, see which one we like better.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
No.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Yeah.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Yeah.
Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Let's just see what the, whole photo thing does.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone. Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
First off, Max, quit going back on every decision you make. I think that the taking the picture is the best way to go. Sorry, Kate.
Man, I should have done something. That guy was an asshole.
Another Illuminati. Car's death.
I better go there soon to see if Joyce is still there. And get a burger.
Graffiti. Missing persons poster.
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
Because they're cheating assholes.
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zack yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
Why is there an RV in a student parking lot? Truck.
Now this really pisses me off. So entitled. Sorry, handicapped folks. My truck needs these two spots more than you do.
Yeah.
Bastard.
Hi, doggy.
That dog looks peaceful asleep, but if I get too close, Cujo.
Oh. Window. Draw on the window.
That layer of dust is begging for my finger.
Okay.
It's not a dirty window unless somebody writes clean me on it.
I'm so dirty. Take a photo.
I could use this picture for a series on Arcadia Bay Lots.
Achievement unlocked. All right. Whatever.
Come on over here, please.
Relax, bro. You are coming off so desperate.
Look at Warren in his Wayback Machine. He's a brave man.
Come to Flash Trap.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash.
Oh.
Thanks.
No problem.
Friend zone.
Check out my
so
new wheels.
Hard in that moment.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really?
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
You can draw?
You can draw? I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Art is science. Music is math, etc., etc. I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore. So you must use a computer to draw?
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
That might not suck. I'll let you know.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie
might
booty on my flash
suck.
Drive?
Yeah, man, thanks.
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Isn't that a real movie? I've never seen it. I might watch it if I had a if I was at a friend's house and said, "Hey man, you want to watch this?" Yeah, sure.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
No, you
so
can like
sensitive.
Regular vampires.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Faster, pussycat, kill, kill. Not at all. How so? Question mark.
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Oh God, you need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk. I don't want to talk about it. I don't know. This guy seems like a little bit of a goober. I mean, he's trying real hard, but, usually that means that he'll do something stupid if I give him too much information. Eh, YOLO.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw. Now!
I didn't do it.
Answer me, bitch!
Fuck you, bro. I don't know what you're talking about.
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Step back, bro.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Oh, Warren,
hey,
come on,
leave
man.
Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me
hey,
what to do!
Not,
not my parents,
bro.
Not the principal,
stop
or that whore in the bathroom!
Don't do that. blue-haired
Max?
Girl.
Max? Chloe?
Chloe.
No way. You again.
Warren! Go! Go! I got this!
Ryan, Max!
Yeah, he's got it. Don't worry.
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Good job showing up late, Officer Mustache. Rent-a-cop prick.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up.
Oh, she's the one been writing all over the place. She's got the Illuminati thing and all these other stuff in her car.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beatdown for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
No, just rainy.
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah, must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
Not after seeing you.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mr. Jefferson's class.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I saw you.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max. Haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
You guys be wearing seatbelts. Say the worst.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Chloe's truck was the same truck we said, look, parked in the handicap seat. Such a jerk. Boobs. Hole to another universe. Everybody lies, no exceptions. English man. Every
day. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
You wanna share? It's been a long day for me too, you know. You're just gonna tell me to put on some music? Okay. Desk for stuff? No. Oh, here it is.
It won't play without any power. Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
$3,000... $6. Oh, there it is. Yeah.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Well, maybe you should keep that to yourself. Your friend apparently likes them. You want a radio or pop in a CD?
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Box.
I wonder what Chloe keeps in here.
Pictures, apparently, you doof.
Look at that.
Yeah, my daddy.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
Kitty cat. Is it on the desk?
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Okay. Chloe, where do you keep all this stuff? Why is her trash highlighted? She's the one handing out all these posters.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Why are we searching in her trash? This is like the pregnancy test thing all over again.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
She parks in the handicap zone. I would say that she's officially not giving a single fuck. Nice pictures. Hey, Chloe. Ooh, secret box. Yeah, we've been nosy all day. We might as well keep the streak alive. Yeah, she's got a picture of Rachel. Nice.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry,
like sisters.
I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot you.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Poor Chloe. Seems like things have not exactly gone her way.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
the garage, you say?
Drawer.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
She's a killer. With Max and Chloe. Power Girls and Super Kitty. Freedom Eagle. Black Hole Danger. Max, Chloe. Cosmic Snail.
You tell me stories of the sea. And the ones you left behind. Goodbye to the roses bathroom. On your street.
Tons of fun can be had in dirty bathrooms, goodbye, right? And the light switch. Oh. Stuff just looks like makeup. Drawer of secrets.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Fluoxetine? I don't know what that is. Sorry. Pharmaceutics, please dispense with medication. Is it for like depression?
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
I thought about dyeing my hair blue in high school. Of course, I quickly got over that. Alright, neat. Door? Nothing. Closet door? Nothing. Picture.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Books or door? I'm gonna go with secret door.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Birdie. Man, I am nosy today.
Saving bird. Yay. This will have consequences. I saved a helpless bird. Is now gone. Oh, nope, there he is. Hi, bird.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
Yeah. Does he got a lightsaber? What the hell is that? It's a lamp thing. Open secret drawer.
Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Who is he? We're supposed to find out in the picture.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Yeah, what are you talking about? You're looking right at him. That's Captain Mustache, the expert rent-a-cop at being a douchebag. What's the papers?
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Pass due. Yeah, not too good as that. All right, bird, pull down the fort. Books are books. Yep, there's his hat.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Electricity bills past due. Not good.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
That was really not cool, Max. You could have helped. Sorry, Kate. Can I get some cereal? Television. The money jar for travels. How about pay your electricity bill? I mean, I'm not one to
Joyce
judge.
Joyce still works
come
at Two Wells Diner. best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
You've said that already, I think. Cereal, milk, peanut butter, chocolate, yeah, or whatever.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years.
Magazines.
Seems like forever.
Couch.
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. Looks like a shipwreck now. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Okay. Tools, right there.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Okay. Secret files.
Shit!
Oh.
Butterfingers!
This action will have consequences. I still want to see it.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her?
He's not a perv,
okay,
is he?
Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Yeah, he might be a perv. Ugh. Is there any more to look at? No. No leaving evidence. Food. Not tiny tools.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
It says placement of cameras. TV, let's watch cartoons.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
I can see the backyard and the garage. The front yard, okay, but inside the house, no. That's like facing Chloe's door. That's. And in the closet. That's where he sleeps, isn't it? He watches himself sleep? Or does he just not trust his wife? There's safety, and then there's being way too paranoid. Any more cabinets? Oh.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Well, can we get a stick or something? I know it says turn on the washing machine, but they're already having trouble with their electric bill. We're just gonna be wasting time turning that thing off and on.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Why not? Can't get on the ground and get it? Oh, there's a piece of cardboard.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Why? They should be on there, right? Nope. All right.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Yeah, mad skills. Alright, we should go see Chloe.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
I already said that.
Ooh, answering machine.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
You're kind of scum? The kind of scum that watches... people... girls... randomly... This says we're going the wrong way, but... you will never guess what I found, Clo-Clo. Clo-Clo, what you know, Clo-Clo.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
I liked the crude drawing of the pot leaf in the background.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Are you shitting me? That asshole's everywhere. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
Yeah, I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja.
What?
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Well, I didn't know who you were, but I'm guessing I still wouldn't have recognized you because I've seen your old photos.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
Just a bit?
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
I wanted to, but personally everybody over there is a dickhead.
I wanted to. What if he goes on some rampage?
Nathan fronts like a thug, but he's a spoiled punk-ass biatch.
He would have shot you, Chloe. That's a fact. I should tell the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
You sure you want me taking your picture with a marijuana cigarette?
This day couldn't get any stranger.
I mean, whatever, but I know probably not legal.
Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes! Break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off! Turn it off!
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on! asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
This is going nowhere fast.
I'm changing.
I better look someplace else.
Under the bed?
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
Mark, just let me in.
Closet.
Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
Crap.
Chloe, open this door. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Soldier, Chloe.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. One, two...
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Combat? You mean the skull?
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Step in to help a friend.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers.
Yeah, she
so
looks like
So you're bringing
like a
drugs dope, into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Oh, you're on a roll today. Between the fire alarm and now this, you don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her. I have proof you hassled Kate Marsh today.
What? What are you talking about?
I have surveillance proof. Now please leave us alone.
Okay, Chloe. You know everything. And Max, if I find you here again, it will be the last time.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy. I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded.
Still don't
yet.
Point it at people.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe.
Max,
I have to think about my own future.
You stop backtracking. You helped a friend. You shouldn't feel bad about that. Besides, you take photos. It really doesn't take as much extensive schooling. Most of the greats didn't. I say that out of complete ignorance, I don't know. So we're back here, minus the big tornado squall thing. Hello, Mr. Deer. He doesn't care, he's up close.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Did you forget your dream?
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today. I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
Nice. Come on, Max. Quit friend-zoning the guy. I owe you a thanks for today, Kay, I swear. No problem. Just have to tell me your big secret. Equal sign Keck. Okay.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
Bird, I saved one of your brethren today.
Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Wowzer? What are you, Inspector Gadget? I mean, whatever, I like the show.
Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere. Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps. How long has that been here? Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
Chloe, what's up?
Sure, girl? You don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My name is Max, but my pleasure.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche. Indeed.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
Felt weird taking his picture.
I felt weird taking his photo with Kate, but he was such a bully.
Yes, he is. But why was he bullying Kate? She's kind of boring.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He's so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
It's fucked up.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Nathan Prescott better watch his back now.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Straight for the town.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Waves
this music. Somebody's got a file on her. Okay, so that was Life is Strange. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys did too. It's a little lengthy kind of series to do, or not series, video to do. But, yeah, the people that I talked to kind of hyped it up a little bit, but I think it met the standards, and I'll be interested to play the second episode if given the chance. So, yeah, I won't make us sit through all this. Oh, we can look at what we chose. We hid the truth, we comforted Victoria, we took a photo of David harassing Kate, we hid and then came out of hiding to intervene. Next. Oh, no, I pressed exit, sorry. Yeah, so episode 2 comes out March in 2015, so it's a little less than a month away. So, yeah. Thank you to everybody who stayed tuned for this little adventure. If you enjoyed this, get familiar with that like button. If you'd like to see more videos that I've done, go ahead and click the link to the channel, and I'll be looking for you in the next video.
Wild West.